A thick smoke hung heavy in the sky as a thousand campfires were set ablaze. Even the elves were shocked to see how massive their numbers grew once word of their plight spread through the forests. The humans perched upon the great walls of their fortress city, awe-stricken by the firelight within the trees. Emry, however, was a brilliant tactician, and with support from Queen Ambriel's spies, he was able to offer both protection and the chance for a great battle to the dwarves. With both axe and sword raised in defiance, the defenders of Temperance awaited an epic confrontation. Milu sat alone in her hovel, tears for her people glistening on her cheeks. She felt a comforting presence next to her. Outside, another presence spread rage throughout the elven camps.
we move.
We move. Lacuna.
We move.
We move.
move.
Liaga?
Deon.
do you need?
Liaga?
What do you need? What do you need?
Let's get this over with.
What do you need?
Yeah.
What do you need?
Well.
We move.
here?
Where?
Come on!
What do you need?
Let's get this over with.
What do you need?
Here.
Liaga? Where?
Yeah.
I?
Oh, Lassell.
What do you need?
Liaga? Where?
Let's get this over with.
Thank you.
this over with.
Where?
Come on!
Why?
Oh, Lassell.
Well, we move.
I am here, if I must.
What do you need?
Where?
forward!
We move.
Let's get this over with.
What do you need?
Episode.
What do you need? Forward!
Get this over with.
Where?
What do you need? Forward!
Where? We move.
What do you need?
Let's get this over with. I am here. Get this over with.
What do you need?
I am here.
We move.
Thank you.
We move.
What do you need?
Here.
I?
We move. We move.
Need me?
What do you need?
Oh, Lassell.
I? What do you need?
Let's get this over with.
What do you need?
Oh, Lassell.
Hurrah!
All right. I am here.
Where?
Need me?
What do you need?
I am here.
What do you need?
Let's get this over.
Rush!
Oh, Lassell.
Why?
All right.
Oh, Lassell.
Why?
I am here.
Why?
Yeah!
I am here.
What do you need?
Distract me!
We move.
Need me?
this over with.
Thank you.
need me? All right.
Hurrah!
Let's get this over with.
Hurrah! Hurrah!
Oh, lasso.
Hurrah!
Let's get this over with.
I? Forward!
We move. We move.
Thank you.
We move.
me? What if...
Rush!
We move.
We move.
When the grand walls of Temperance were brought down, the people of the forests poured into its courtyard. The combined might of the dwarves and humans was unable to withstand the elven assault, and the city was soon lost. King Emery had signaled a retreat. He would not sacrifice more of his people to a hopeless battle. Even after the struggle, new bands of elves continued to arrive. There was no celebration. The task of burying the fallen was monumental. Wild elves interred noble elves with somber respect, while the nobles honored those lost in battle, including Torok. Firwen inscribed great tales about the fallen leader who gave his own life to ensure her safety. Illumiel struggled to raise the spirits of her people in such sorrowful times. She left the rebuilding of the great city, soon to be the new elven capital, to her greatest general, Surface. But what of the simple oracle whose meager voice sparked an entire race to rebel? Milu sat in the corner of her room, drenched in sweat. As she dug her fingernails into her palms, the presence spoke through her in a forceful whisper. This is only the beginning. This is only the beginning.